Hi everyone. I've been really sick with the flu all week, and that's why I haven't made any videos. But I could not let this opportunity go by to show you the Liberty of London collection by Mac that just came out today. I asked my mom if she would go down to the mall for me and pick up the things that I wanted to get. I would have preferred to go myself, that way I could do swatches and check everything out, but I just tried to make choices of what I had seen on the website that I knew I was really gonna like, and I just had to do it that way. I'm still way too sick to be going out to the mall. So anyways, I wanted to show you what I got, and the first thing I wanted to show you is the packaging. Now the packaging on this is kind of strange. I think it's either a love it or you hate it type situation. As you can see, it's got like birds on it and flowers, and those flowers in the center is actually the inside of the box. I'll turn it around so you can see. See, the entire inside of the box has got little flowers on it, which that I thought was kind of cool. This is one of the eyeshadow boxes. And then I got a nail polish, and this is the nail polish box. And it just says Liberty in gold letters on the top. It's got a bird on the side. But yeah, it's kind of strange. But you know, they're trying to come up with something unique, I guess. So anyways, here's, I might as well start with the nail polish. Now this is called Blue India. And oh my god, when I saw this on the internet and I saw this color, I said, oh my god, that is so beautiful. It's like a dark teal or a turquoise. Not a big fan of the big ugly bird on there, but whatever. I don't really care about that so much as I do the actual product itself. Look, is that so beautiful? I don't have anything even close to that in my nail polish collection. So yeah, that's Blue India. And then I got all the eyeshadows. And they've got the floral design on the front of them there. Okay, this is Dame's Desire, and I guess that doesn't seem to want to focus, does it? Oh, there it goes. Dame's Desire, and it's a frost, and it's just a really, really pretty shade of purple. And I'm not going to swatch these because I think you really get the true color better in the packaging than you do when you swatch it on your skin, especially when you see it like without primer. And then this is called Give Me Liberty of London, and this is a matte. Sorry, I'm really not used to doing videos this way. And this is like it's a pale pink with just a hint of peach to it. I personally like matte eyeshadows. I think they look better because they don't settle into any fine lines or imperfections that you may have on your eyelids. It gives you more of a flawless finish, but that's just my personal taste. So yeah, give me Liberty of London. And then this is Free to Be, and this is also a matte. And this is sort of a corally orangey color. That's pretty. Very springtime, spring summery color. And this, now we're getting down to my two favorites here. This is called Bow Gray, and it is a satin finish. And look at that. I have nothing in my collection that is this gray grayish color. I have gray eyeshadows, and I have silvers and things like that, but nothing that is quite this color. I think I'm going to get a lot of use out of this because I love gray eyeshadow. And last but certainly not least, this is my favorite. This is called Birds and Berries, and it is a Velux Pearl, which is a wonderful MAC eyeshadow finish that's so smooth and silky and blendable. And it's just like the nail polish that I showed you. It's like this gorgeous shade of either dark teal or turquoise or however you want to describe it. But oh my god, if I could only buy one thing from this collection, or two things, I would get this eyeshadow and the nail polish to match. I just love it. I really like the gray one too, though. So that's what I got from the Liberty of London collection. And as you can see, I didn't get any of the other types of products. I'm trying to keep it like under $100. I mean, my God, MAC comes out with so many collections now that it's really hard because, you know, if they came out with less collections, then you could get more of them, or, you know, more of the total collection. That would actually be better, I think, for a lot of people because instead you have to pick and choose and only get certain things because, you know, it gets really expensive. But, so that's what I got from Liberty of London. And let me know if you got anything from this collection, and, you know, especially if you got some of the other items that were available because they had blushes and lipsticks and beauty powders and lip glasses and, you know, the usual. So that's it for today, and I'm still recovering from the flu, so I more than likely will not be making a video tomorrow, and then it's the weekend, and so hopefully by Monday I'll be back to my old self. Thanks for watching, and thanks to all my new subscribers. I love you guys. Thanks for everything. Bye-bye.